Well, here's Power Man from Levittown to Abaja. Today is the 17th of October, and we still can see all the garbage here and the junk from the devastation of Hurricane Maria. And they told me some workers, but it's independent workers. It's not people from the U.S. It's not army from the U.S. Nobody from the U.S. came to this situation after 27 days from the aftermath of the Hurricane Maria. Today, 17th of October, the mayor of Toa Baja finally find some help from some independent company, maybe, or some help from another municipalities from Puerto Rico. But no U.S. engineering army here, no help from the U.S., no truck from the U.S. This will cost millions, approximately 20 million to pick up all this garbage on Toa Baja, Levittown, maybe more.